Hello, you two. Welcome to Carol Reacts. Thanks so much for stopping by. I really appreciate it. Welcome to all the new people. Welcome to all the regulars. Welcome to the people who've been here once and came back. Welcome back. We've got a lot of good music here. Good, and I mean good. Not what they play on the radio today. This is good stuff. This is what they call the golden oldies. Because these people worked hard and they wrote their music. They got up before a microphone and sang it. They sang it with their real voice. There wasn't any auto-tune, there wasn't any pitch correct. They just sang it, and there is so much talent in these years here. That's why they call them golden. And kids listen to this music and they go, whoa, you know, because they couldn't believe our music was so good. And I tell you, I don't know where it went bad. Excuse me. But there's over 1,800 videos. Just go in and help yourself. Stay as long as you want. You're welcome 24/7. I'd like to ask you to, if you don't mind, to please hit the subscribe button and thumbs up for like and post notification bell. If you click on it, you'll be notified every time I drop a video. And I want your comments and requests. Okay. Now then, we're going to stop right here. And the next request is All in Oates, Maneater. saxophone is killing me. Well, that was Maneater by Hall and Oates. And it's Better Watch Out for Women. The dangerous women. Attractive and powerful. And they approach men. And a lot of times I think it's kind of a little weaker men. But they may want to take on something a little stronger sometimes. But they enter relationships, not out of love, but their own interests. And on as far as the power dynamics, it would be, if you call her a man-hater, yeah, the woman's always in charge. Man doesn't always know it, though. She's sneaky. It was supposed to have been written about New York City in the 80s. Greed, spoil, riches. Deliberate use of a female makes it a man-eater. I think it's relatable. All the notes were the dominating duo of the 80s. They came out with such good music. They told stories, for one, and they had soul. And you don't see too many white boys with soul. That's one of the things with blue-eyed soul. You know, Elvis had soul. Elvis had a whole lot of things in him. But that's where blue-eyed soul, as far as I know, came from. And I always love their music. Whether it's be slow or fast, they were good. I know that they've had some issues, and I'm sorry for that. Because when you get a duet that is good, you don't want to see them break up. But, okay, I mean, you know, yes, I like the song. I like this song. I like all of their songs. I already said they were the best duo during the 80s. And, it's, you know, that's not me saying it. You go and check that. They were the dominating duo of the 80s. It almost sounds like a superhero. A superhero team. Okay, well, let's post this. Bye, y'all.